for some tea and try to figure it out. How did it do when it stuck on you? And I'm still in here trying to figure it out.